the interlock grouping, because that is actually, I've never really completely
grasped that. Well, it depends, yeah. I mean, if you have problems with a machine, you'd probably want to get into control group 8.
I'm Paul Whittard. I'm the head of radiotherapy physics here at the Royal Berkshire Hospital. And that basically means I manage the radiotherapy physics section, providing technical support to the radiotherapy service here. The way into hospital physics is by a first degree in physics. Thereafter, one might go on and do higher degrees or come straight into the NHS at that point. Then one would do a diploma of the IPM and also undertake, at the very least, an MSc in an appropriate physical science. There are then further diplomas that one has to acquire before one can become a registered professional in this field. The Institute of Physics and Engineering in Medicine, known as IPEM, is a professional body that supports the work of physicists in the NHS. It's active in all areas of physics as applied to healthcare science, really, so that's radiotherapy, diagnostic radiology, nuclear medicine, magnetic resonance imaging. The list is quite long.
And in fact, you find that even in service mode, it's quite useful to start the beam, interrupt it, mm-hmm. So if you were fiddling with the gun aim level, for instance.